Good evening, everybody. Let me get this thing out. Seen the lights go out on Broadway. I saw the Empire State lay low. And life went on beyond the Palisades. They all bought Cadillacs and lived there long ago. We held a concert out in Brooklyn to watch the island bridges blow. They turned our power down and drove us underground, but we went right on with the show. Go out on Broadway. I saw the ruins at my feet. You know, we almost didn't notice it. We see it all the time on 42nd Street. They burned the churches up in Harlem, like in that Spanish Civil War. The flames are everywhere, but no one really cared. They'd always burned up there before. Boats were waiting at the Battery. The union went on strike. They never sailed at all. They sent the carrier out from Norfolk and picked the Yankees up for free. They said the Queens could stay. They blew the Bronx away and sank Manhattan out to sea. Oh, 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 oh. You know those lights were bright on Broadway, but that was so many years ago, before we all lived here in Florida, before the mafia took over Mexico. There are not many who remember. They say a handful still survive to tell the world about the way the lights went out.
Long Island, Suffolk, Nassau,
Suffolk. That's Long Island now, because Nassau has become Queens. All right, so how you guys feeling? Good? Last time I was here, I was with the full band. So we're going to be back with the full band in December. But tonight, I just decided to just bring this baby grand. And I'm going to be playing a mixture of, well, mostly Billy stuff, because that's why he came, right? For sure. But I'm going to throw in some other singer-songwriter stuff, like Elton, of course, and his counterpart, although I never understood the comparison. Anyway, yeah, maybe some Jackson Browne, Paul McCartney, that type of thing. So, but they're going to be the Billy stuff that would fit this situation. If you came to hear Uptown Girl, it's probably not going to happen. Okay. I want you to get hopes up. After the show, I'll do a cappella one verse, if I can still sing. Yeah, but feel free to just, you know, shout out anything or whatever, not loud enough. Anyway, before I forget, if you're watching on Facebook, in the comment section, well, let me rewind a little bit. Daryl's house, let's give them a round of applause for keeping this place open. For those watching online, if you want to continue to support, you just in the comment section, you can support it, and that'd be fantastic. And I think they're planning on really opening a place up within the very near future, which is awesome. So anyway, I guess I'll just keep going, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
What'd you say? Mute. Hello.
There it is. Someone sang Summer Highland for me. Oh, it is on there. Now? Yeah. Have a few more drinks. That's a sad song. Someday, Mama Leone left a note on the door. She said, "Sonny, move out to the country. Oh, but working too hard can give me a heart attack. Ack, 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 ack. You wanna know by now? Who needs a house out in Hackensack? Is that all you get for your money? And it seems such a waste of time. If that's what it's all about." Mama, if that's moving up, then I'm moving out. I'm moving out. Whoa, whoa. Sent up. Yeah, and he's trading in a Chevy for a Cadillac. You wanna know by now. And if he can't drive with a broken back, at least he can polish the fenders. And it seems such a waste of time. If that's what it's all about, Mama, if that's moving up, then I'm with the overtime. Is that all you get for your money? And if that's what you have in mind, yeah, that's what you're all about. Good luck moving up, 'cause I'm moving out. I'm moving out. Whoa, whoa. Corvette action. I'm moving out. Oh, yeah, and I'm out. Okay, I'm warming up. Took a flight this morning and I feel crappy. Anyway. So there will be some B-sides. You ready for those? Good, because those are in my opinion, a lot of the best songs are the ones that weren't hits. But I could be wrong. This one is, I think it's off the Turnstile. Oh no, not Turnstile, Street Life Serenade. Yeah, this is called The Great Suburban Showdown. I'm gonna stop right there just for a second. So the reason why I'm stopping is because it's notable to mention that Billy's songwriting changed so often over his career. Early on, he wanted to be just a singer-songwriter, or just a songwriter, became a singer-songwriter. His main influences come out in his music. You can hear it's clear as day. In the early 70s, the mid-70s, Jackson Browne was a major influence. Gordon Lightfoot, even Elton. But this one, see if you can hear a little bit of Jackson in this next one. In the way he sings it on the record, he does not sound like a kid that was born and raised in Levittown to me, since I was also born and raised in Levittown. So, anyway, yeah. And again, the singer-songwriter thing, it tells a story. So listen, pay attention to the lyrics. It's the meaningful lyrics. Lying east on a plane, drinking all that free champagne. I guess I saw this coming down the line. And I know it should be fun, but I think I should have packed my gun. I got that old suburban showdown in my mind. Sit around with the folks, tell the same old tired jokes, bored to death on Sunday afternoon. Mom and Dad, me and you, and the outdoor barbecue. I think I'm gonna hide out in my room. I've been gone for a while, made some changes in my style. And they say you can't go home anymore. And the streets all look the same. Gonna have to play their game. We'll all sit around in the kitchen chairs, the TV on, with the neighbors there. Out in the yard, while my daddy works so hard. Never lets the crabgrass go too high. And the place hasn't changed, and that's why I'm gonna feel so strange. But I'll have to face music by and by. And they say you can't go home anymore. And the streets all look the same. I'm gonna have to play their game. Well, we'll all sit around in the kitchen chairs, with the TV on, with the neighbors there. I'll drive into town when this big bird touches down. I'm only coming home to say goodbye. And I know things have been changed, why I'm gonna feel so strange with that great suburban showdown in the sky. Until that great suburban showdown in the sky. Was that good? Kind of cool, right? Sappy lyrics, right? And I don't remember Crabgrass on Long Island. Yeah, it just fit, right? Crabgrass. To this one. Let me get back to that. It's clinking around. Okay. Yeah. It's a rainy night in Paris, and I'm sitting by the Seine. It's a pleasure to be soaking in the European rain. Now my belly's full of fancy food and wine. But in the morning there'll be hell to pay somewhere along the line. In the morning there'll be hell to pay somewhere along the line. Sweet Virginia cigarettes burning in my hand. Well, you used to be a friend of mine, but now I understand. You've been eating up inside me for some time. Oh, but I know you're gonna get me somewhere along the line. I know you're gonna get me somewhere along the line. Somewhere along the line. Well, I know it's just a matter of time. Will the fun fall soon, the rent comes due? Somewhere along the line. Whoa, whoa. My share of loving when I used to get around, but now I'm satisfied, she's looking fine. Oh, but you pay for your satisfaction somewhere along the line. Yeah, you pay for your satisfaction somewhere along the line. Young man, and to live the way you please. Cause a young man is every kingdom that he sees. But there's an old and feeble man not far behind. Oh, well, it surely will catch up to him somewhere along the line. Surely will catch up to him somewhere. It's on there. You might have to stick around and drink some more of them. Say what? Say you? I think I'm gonna have to do that. Yeah, no, it's all right. I got it.
Thank you. All right. Someone requested this a minute ago, so I'll do it.
Times I've ever known, and I believe there is a time for meditation in cathedrals of our own. Now I have seen that sad surrender in my lover's eyes, but I can only stand apart and sympathize, for we are all situations and us, it's either sadness or euphoria. So we'll argue and we'll compromise, realize that nothing's ever changed. For mutual experience, our separate conclusions are the same. We are forced to recognize our inhumanity. Reason coexists with our insanity. And so we'll choose between reality and madness. It's either sadness or euphoria. Our energies. Perhaps we don't fulfill each other's fantasies. And so we'll stand upon the ledges of our lives with our respective similarities. It's either sadness or euphoria.
Say that again.
Yeah.
I feel it's more a security blanket than a fashion statement. It's the, you know, COVID pounds. All right, so You're My Home. Good one, and cool because he's not doing his tribute to Jackson on this one. He's doing, do anyone know who he's doing? Like I'm playing a quiz show here. Because he's done it when he played it live in the 70s, he would really go overboard with the impersonation. It was Gordon Lightfoot that he'd be his voice. Which this is who he was thinking when he wrote You're My Own. So I'm gonna do Billy, who's doing Gordon Lightfoot. So that's a major identity crisis. I don't know who the hell I am. All right. You're My Home, okay. I'm gonna dedicate this to my wife, Amy, by the way.
You're When you look into my eyes, you see the crazy gypsy in my soul. It always comes as a surprise when I feel my withered roots begin to grow. Well, I never had a place that I could call my very own, but that's all right, my love, 'cause you're my home. When you touch my weary head and you tell me everything will be alright, you say use my body for your bed and my love will keep you warm throughout the night. Well, I'll never be a stranger and I'll never be alone. Whenever we're together, that's my home. Home can be the Pennsylvania Turnpike, Indiana's early morning dew. If I travel all my life and I never get to stop and settle down, long as I have you by my side, oh, well, there's a roof above and good walls all around. You're my castle, you're my cabin and my instant pleasure. Don't I need you in my house, 'cause you're my home. You're my home.
We're on a roll with requests here, so keep them coming. I think you're in the same kind of mode that I'm in right now. A lot of you guys probably own the Songs in the Attic record, am I right? Yeah.
If you're so smart, tell me why are you still so afraid? Where's the fire? What's the hurry about? You better cool it off before you burn it out. You've got so much to do and only so many hours in a day. And you know that when the truth is told, that you can get what you want or you can just get old. You're gonna kick off before you even get halfway through. Ooh. When will you realize Vienna waits for you? Slow down, you're doing fine. You can't be everything you wanna be before your time. Although it's so romantic on the borderline tonight, tonight. But it's the life you lead. You're so ahead of yourself, you forgot what you need. Though you can see when you're wrong, you know you can't always see when you're right. You're right. You've got your passion, you've got your pride, but don't you know that only fools are satisfied? Dream on, but don't imagine they'll all come true. Ooh. When will you realize Vienna waits for you?
Accordion solo.
Slow down, you crazy child. Take the phone off the hook and disappear for a while. It's all right, you can't afford to lose a day or two. Ooh. When will you realize Vienna waits for you? And you know that when the truth is sold, you can get what you want, or you can just get old. You're gonna kick off before you even get halfway through. Ooh. Why don't you realize Vienna waits for you? When will you realize Vienna waits for you?
Good advice, right? Take the phone off the hook. Yeah, block your text messages. Disappear for a while. So this one, I've done solo before, but it's kind of weird. I'll do it anyway. It's a hit. Can we get rid of that? You hear that? Yeah. Anyway, yeah, what the hell, we'll just do it. Even though it's, no. Put somebody's theme.
Home. I don't care what you to say anymore, this is my life. Go ahead with your own life, leave me alone. I never said you had to offer me a second chance. I never said I was a victim of circumstance. I still belong, but don't get me wrong. You can speak your mind, not on my time. I don't care what you say anymore. This is my life. Go ahead with your own life. Leave me alone. Keep it to yourself, it's my life. Keep it to yourself, it's my life. Sure. Keep it to yourself, it's my life.
Sweat. Ah, 40 years when? Today? 40 years. 40 years. Happy anniversary. Wow. Oh, okay. Well, good choice. Thanks. Thanks for celebrating here. Appreciate it. 40 years, man. So, yeah, that'd be a tricky one to play without the band, but maybe I'll throw it in there. Right? You might need to get up and dance, though. It's an even trade. So, I've done this solo thing many times, but this is quite an honor to be here at Daryl's house doing it. And there are times where I've gone over, like, as fans, because I feel like we're all fellow fans. Am I right? We're just kind of hanging out, playing Billy Joel records. And I like to talk about how he created a lot of the music. And you've probably heard this story before, but I'll go through it real quick. It's, Scenes from an Italian Restaurant was originally called A Ballad of Brenda and Eddie. And it was... So Brenda and Eddie with the populist Eddies and the king and the queen of the prom, riding around with the car top down and the radio on. And that's all he had before they recorded the Stranger record. So right up until they went to the studio, he didn't have the ends and everything else in between. So he was in New York City, I think it was. Let me get this story right. He was in an Italian restaurant. The waiter comes up to him and he says, "You guys ready to order? Bottle of red, bottle of white, whatever mood you're in tonight." And Billy, the light bulb went off, and he had his end and his beginning. Well, his beginning was... Bottle of moon. So, this is the genius of Billy Joel. So he's got, all right, I got the Ballad of Brenda and Eddie, which is really cool, and it's rocks out. And I have this beautiful, sweeping, classical piece in the beginning. How do you build a bridge from that to... You can't go... It's lacking something. So, he went into the musical part with Phil Ramone, and he wanted the saxophone to play the intro. No words, just the saxophone, with the sweeping music, and then it leads into the main part of the song. So it was, the sax would come in... The way Billy put it in several masterclasses he's done is that he wanted to give the listener the feeling of the sense of time passing. the way the chords change in that part, it modulates. It starts up slow and it starts up at a certain chord and then it builds a little bit. So the chord modulates and it makes you think, if you can picture that, what his songs often do with me anyways, it, you almost make a movie in your mind. So it's, the first, and then it modulates up. Optimism. You know, maybe Brenner and Eddie got married and started a family. Right? So the visual thing of time passing, the calendar going, you know, like, these are the days of our lives. That's the way he's put it. So that, and then, anyway, without going off too much, that's how he wrote the song. So I might as well play it, right? A little more on the wedges, please. Yeah. Slight. A bottle of whites, a bottle of red, perhaps a bottle of rosé instead. We'll get a table near the street in our old familiar place. You and I, face to face. A bottle of red, a bottle of white. It all depends upon your appetite. Meet you anytime you want. In our Italian restaurants, I got a new wife, got a new life, and the family's fine. Oh, you lost touch long ago. You lost weight, I did not know. You could ever look so nice after so much time. Do you remember those days hanging out at the village green? Engineer boots, leather jackets, and tight blue jeans. You drop a dime in the box, play a song about New Orleans. Cold beer, hot lights, my sweet romantic teenage nights. And the king and the queen of the prom, riding around with the car top down and the radio on. Nobody looked any finer. It was more of a hit at the Parkway Diner. Never knew we could want more than that in a life. Surely Brenda and Eddie would always know how to survive. Oh, oh, oh. Was still going steady in the summer of 75 when he decided the marriage would be at the end of July. Everyone said they were crazy, and
You know that you're much too lazy and that you could never afford to live that kind of life. Oh, but there we were waving Brenda and Eddie goodbye. Oh, oh, oh. Well, they got an apartment with teapot carpets and a couple of paintings and shears. A big one of bed that they bought with the bread they saved for a couple of years. Started to fight when the money got tight. They just didn't count on the tears. Oh, oh. It's always the same in the end. They got a divorce as a matter of course, and they parted their closest friends. Then the king and the queen went back to the green, but you can never go back there again. Oh, 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 oh. Brenda and Eddie had it already by the summer of 75, hiding the Lord to the end of the shop for the rest of their life. Couldn't go back to the greasers. Best they can do is pick up their pieces. We always knew that we'd both find a way to get by. Oh, and that's all I heard about Brenda and Ed. Get to your mark, cause I told you already. Here we are waving Brenda and Ed goodbye. Oh, 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 oh.
Mind if I do another B-side?
So.
I don't know if there's any story behind this, really. Anyway, this is off the Nylon Curtain record, and it's one of my favorites from Billy. It's called Where's the Orchestra? This came like last year when the pandemic happened and the band was just basically canceled for the whole year. This song was a theme running in my head because of the words in it.
Where's the orchestra? Wasn't this supposed to be a musical? Here I am in the balcony. How the hell could I have missed the overture? I like the scenery, even though
said, despite the dialogue, there's a leading man, the movie star who never faced an audience. Where's the orchestra? After all, this is my big night on the town, my introduction to the theater crowd. I assumed that the show would have a song, and so I was wrong. At least I understand all the innuendo and the irony, and I appreciate the roles the actors play, the point the author made. And where's the orchestra? Sad song, isn't it? Anyway. I gotta put my foot down on that one, man. I need the band. Yeah, man. Oh, okay, yeah, let's do this. Now we take our time so nonchalant, and spend our nights so bon vivant. We dress our days in silk and rose. The money comes, the money goes. We know it's all a passing phase. Our lamps for atmosphere, and hang our hopes on chandeliers. We're going wrong, we're gaining weight, we're sleeping long and far too late, and so it's time to change our ways. But I've loved these days. Now, as we indulge in things refined, we hide our hearts from harder times. A string of pearls, a foreign car. Oh, we can only go so far on caviar and Cabernet. We light our doubts in dry champagne and soothe our
souls with fine cocaine. I don't know why I even care. We'll get so high and get nowhere. We'll have to change our jaded ways. But I've loved these days. So, before we end and then begin, we'll drink a toast to how it's been. A few more rounds to be complete. A few more nights on satin sheets. A few more times that I can say.
Vodka. You guys want to sing a little bit for me? Give me a little break. Right? You know, you're gonna know what it is, so. Now I'm gonna drop out for the chorus. So, you know, when the chorus comes up, I'm dropping out. So if you wanna make me look like an ass, don't sing. I know you won't though, so okay.
She can kill with a smile, she can woo with her eyes, and she can ruin your faith with her casual lies. And she only reveals what she wants you to see. She hides like a child, but she's always a woman to me. She can lead you to love, she can take you or leave. She can ask for the truth, but she'll never believe. She'll take what you'll give her as long as it's free. Yeah, she seems like a thief, but she's always a woman to me.
Ready?
She'll promise you more than the Garden of Eden. And then she'll carelessly cut you and laugh while you bleed. She'll bring out the best and the worst you can be. Blaming all on yourself, cause she's always a woman to me. Thank you. and she never gives in. She just changes her mind. She is frequently kind and she's suddenly cruel. She can do as she pleases, she's nobody's fool. She can't be convicted, she's earned her degree. And the most she will do is saw shadows at you, but she's always a woman to me. You can have the love you need to live. But if you look for truthfulness, you might just as well be blind. No, it seems to be so hard to give. Honesty is such a lonely word. Everyone is so. Sympathize if I wear my heart out on my sleeve. But I don't want some pretty face to tell me pretty lies. All I want is someone to believe. Honesty is such a lonely word. So untrue. Honesty is hardly ever heard. Mostly what I need from you. I can find a lover, I can find the friend, I can have security, until the bitter end. Anyone can comfort me with promises again. I know, oh, oh, oh. When I'm deep inside of me, don't be too concerned. I won't ask for nothing while I'm gone. When I want sincerity, tell me where else can I turn? 'Cause you're the one that I depend upon. See, such a lonely world. Everyone is so.
You want to hear some Elton? That's a good enough yes for me. I'll do it. You want a ballad, Elton, or you want a... Or something else.
How about...
Fans out there?
Yeah.
I did. Well, did I use the word promise? I never played this live. I'm terrified. Right? It's the words. I'll tell you what it is. The pretender. Now, yeah, but I always get tricked up on the words because he uses a lot of words, Jackson Brown. You know, it's like Springsteen a little bit. I'll do my best. Just forgive me if I screw up. As long as we get that understanding, I'll probably relax and I won't make any mistakes. So. In the shade of a freeway, I'm gonna pack my lunch in the morning and go to work each day. When the evening rolls around, I'll go on home and lay my body down. And when the morning light comes streaming in, I'll get up and do it again. Amen. Say it again. Amen. I want to know what became of the changes we waited for love to bring. Were they only the fitful dreams of some great awakening? I've been aware of the time going by, and they say in the end it's a wink of an eye. When the morning light comes streaming in, I'll get up and do it again. Between the longing for love and the struggle for the legal tender, where the sirens sing and the church bells ring and the junk man pounds his fender, when the veterans dream of the fight, fast asleep at the traffic light, and the children solemnly wait for the ice cream vendor, into the cool of the evening strolls the pretender. Knows that all his hopes and dreams begin and end there. While the laughter of the lovers as they run through the night, leaving nothing for the others but to choose off and fight. And they tear out the world with all their might, while the ships bearing their dreams sail out of sight. I'm gonna find myself a girl who can show me what laughter means, and we'll fill in the missing colors in each other's paint by number dreams. And then we'll put our dark glasses on, then we'll make love until our strength is gone. When the morning light comes streaming in, I'll get up and do it again. Get it up again. I'm gonna be a happy idiot and struggle for the legal tender, where the diamonds sing, the dress bells ring, and the junk man pounds his finger, and believe in whatever may lie in those dreams that money can buy, and true love could have.
been a contender. Are you there? Say a prayer for the pretender. You know they're not so young and strong, only to surrender. Say a prayer for the pretender. Are you there for the pretender?
Do you hear the similarity between Billy's vocal and Jackson, right? Well, I have seen that sad surrender in my lover's eyes. Southern California. Anyway.
Influence. Okay.
I don't think I've ever done this song without the band. Another example of Billy's genius in songwriting. So. This next one's called Zanzibar, and one of my favorites live. He still does it live, and it's got metaphors in it all over the place. It's pretty cool, so try to pick it up. He's a lot of guy metaphors, sports, women, and booze.
Dances and the audience applauds. Though he's bathed in sweat, he hasn't lost his style. Ali, don't you go downtown. You gave away another round for free. Whoa, me, I'm just another face. It's Zanzibar. But the waitress always serves the secret smile. Whoa! She's waiting on Shanty Town. She's gonna pull the curtains down for me. For me. I got the old man's car. I got a jazz guitar. I got a tab at Zanzibar. Tonight is where I'll be. Rosie knows he's such a credit to the game, but the Yankees grab the headlines every time. Melodrama's so much fun, in black and white for everyone to see. Oh, me, I'm trying just to get to second base, and I steal it if she only gave the sign. Well, she's gonna give the go-ahead. The inning isn't over yet for me. For me, I got the old man's car, and I got a jazz guitar. I got a tab at Zanzibar. Tonight is where I'll be. waitress, I'll come back to Zanzibar. I'll be hiding in the darkness with my beer. Whoa, she's waiting out in Shanty Town. She's gonna pull the curtains down for me. For me. I got the old man's car, and I got a jazz guitar. I got a tab at Zanzibar. Tonight is where I'll be. I'll be.
That's on it. That's in the bucket list. We didn't learn that one yet. This was at an earlier request, so I'm gonna do it.
Well, I'm on the down Easter Alexa, and I'm cruising through Block Island Sound. I am charted a course to the vineyard, but tonight I am Nantucket bound. We took on diesel back in Montauk yesterday, left this morning from the Bell in Gardner's Bay. Like all the locals here, I've had to sell my hoe. Too proud to leave, I worked my fingers to the bone so I could own my down Easter Alexa. And I go where the ocean is deep. I've got bills to pay and children who need clothes. I know there's fish out there, but where God only knows. They say these waters aren't what they used to be, but I've got people back on land who count on me. So if you see my down Easter Alexa, and if you work with the rod, make a living as a bayman anymore. There ain't future for a man who works the sea. But there ain't no island left for islanders like me. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
His range, I think, got increased as he got older, got better. Unbelievable. I couldn't remember the lyrics to The Pretender. You want me to sing We Didn't Start the Fire? It's easy to play on piano. That's a good one. Billy does a joke when he does that, like, it's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who get easily high. I don't have much money. Plenty of money. Oh, I'm sorry. So, we had a request, so I'll do that. Saturday night and you're still hanging around. You're tired of living in your one-horse town. You'd like to find a little hole in the ground for a while. So you go to the village in your tie-dye jeans, and you stare at the junkies and the closet queens. It's like some pornographic magazine, and you smile. Oh. But Captain Jack will get you high tonight and take you to your special island. Captain Jack will get you by tonight. Just a little push and you'll be smiling. Sister's gone out, she's on a date. You just sit at home, masturbate. Your phone is gonna ring soon, but you just can't wait for that call. Oh. So you stand on the corner in your new English clothes, and you look so polished from your head down to your toes. Oh, but still your finger's gonna pick your nose after all. Oh. But Captain Jack will get you high tonight and take you to your special island. Captain Jack will get you by tonight. Just a little push and you'll be smiling. Oh, 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 oh. And so you decide to take a holiday. Got your tape deck and your brand new Chevrolet. Oh, but there ain't no place to go anyway. What for? Oh.
You got everything, but nothing's cool. They just found your father in the swimming pool. And you guess you won't be going back to school anymore. Take it to your special island. Captain Jack will get you by tonight. Just a little push and you'll be smiling. So you play your albums, and you smoke your pot, and you meet your girlfriend in the parking lot. So you're aching for the things you have not got. What went wrong? Oh. And if you can't understand why your world is so dead, why you've gotta keep in style and feed your head. Well, you're 21 and still your mother makes you bed, and that's too long. Oh, oh, oh yeah, Captain Jack will get you high tonight and take you to your special island. Captain Jack will get you by the night. Just a little push and you'll be smiling. Ah, Captain Jack will get you by the night and take you to your special island. Well, Captain Jack could make you die tonight. Just a little push and you'll be smiling.
Covered a lot, huh? Just warming up, you said? You guys enjoy this tonight? I sure did. This is awesome. So again, if you're watching on Facebook, in the comment section, where you comment, you can donate to Daryl's house. Keep the lights on. Keep this place going. Let's give Daryl's house one more round of applause for having us here. And we'll be back, I think it's December 27th. It's a Wednesday. But really, I mean, do you have any other plans on Wednesday, December 27th? You got to get out of the house by that point. Okay. You guessed it, Bob Dylan.
Johnny's in the basement, mixing up a mess, and I'm on the pavement, talking about the government.
Oh, that's a beautiful song. Tell me the key it's in. I'll try to wing it. Next time. Or just hang out for an hour, I'll go back there and learn it, and then I'll come back in. Oh, you can find the band on Facebook. The Stranger is the name of the band. I'm Mike Santoro, and I've been doing it. Hey, everybody. And the boys send their regards. On Facebook, look at us up, The Stranger. Feel free to say hello. Chew me out for not doing that song that you wanted to hear. We didn't start the fire. Really? Joke. It's 9 o'clock on a Saturday. Regular crowd shuffles in. There's an old man sitting next to me, making love to his tonic and gin. He says, son, can you play me? I'm not really sure how it goes, but it's sad and it's sweet, and I knew it complete when I wore a young man's clothes. La la la, you sing. John at the bar is a friend of mine. He gets me my drinks for free, and he's quick with a joke or a light of his smoke, but there's some place that he'd rather be. He says, Bill, I believe this is killing me, as a smile ran away from his face, but I'm sure that I could be a movie star if I could get out of this place. Oh, la 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 la. Now, Paul, what is that? Businessmen slowly get stoned. Yes, they're sharing a drink they call loneliness, but it's better than drinking alone. A pretty good crowd for a Friday, and the manager gives me a smile, 'cause he knows that it's Billy they were coming to hear, to forget about life for a while. God knows we need that, right? And the room sounds like a carnival, maniacs. The microphone smells like a beer, and they sit at the bar and put bread in my jar. Say, man, what are you doing here? Oh, la. No.
much.
Thank you, Daryl Hall, Daryl's House. This felt really, really good. I'm gonna remember this night. Thank you very much for coming. I appreciate it. Picture postcard, a folded stub, a program of the play. File away your photographs of your holiday and your mementos. Turn to dust, but that's the price you pay for every year as a souvenir that slowly fades away. A souvenir slowly fades away. Thank you guys, thank you again. Be safe there, no one. Love you.
Thank you.
See you in December. Come out to see you, meet you at the bar in a couple of weeks.